Greetings, everybody. Welcome to another episode of Hellblade, Senua Sacrifice.
With the mark of Valravn and the mark of Sirt,
always hinder up
you may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim.
1 second, guys. You done? Thank you. Anyways, guys, welcome to my channel, Howling Alpha. I'm here. I just defeated Sirt, the God of Fire, in my previous episode. We went ahead and did Valravn and the first god we chose, and so I think we're ready to finally go through the door to go find Dillion, our beloved. I don't know if he's my husband or just a love, like a significant other, kind of like boyfriendish, because it doesn't clearly say that it was like they were married, but they were definitely has a connection. So, and I'm not moving just because I don't know if they'll start talking and interrupt me again. But, yeah, let's just get right into it. Leave a like on this video. Show some support. Thank you for the tips and comments. Subscribe if you're new and like this kind of gameplay. I'm always happy to do all kinds of different games and in the future. So let's get right into it. They're so encouraging after defeated, even though they're like, we couldn't do it in the beginning. Alright guys, let's go. Let's push, no, not, don't focus. Push it.
Why is she waiting?
She has to open the gate.
No, don't, it's dangerous, don't open the gate.
She's done it.
Oh, it is pitch black. She doesn't have her blue face paint no more.
Truth? Anyone?
There is no one here but me.
Not you.
Did you think that I would let you go? That you lost me back in the wilds? I will never let you go. You can't get rid of me. I am your shadow. And I will be watching when you draw your last dying gasp.
I'm not ready to die.
You will be when you see what they did to your dear beloved. Searched for control, a way to pull through. When you were in love, you left him in tears to smother your furies and banish your fears. But in darkness they came, through stormy black seas they raided these shores. Do you still hear his screams? Now, at your home, he's so far away. They've taken his soul. To these gods you cannot pray. They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through his darkness, you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart. You fought for love unspoiled by your darkness within. You fought for your dreams. Now there's no way to win. In the head of his corpse lies the seat of his soul. So you must carry his vessel to bring him back home.
Death. Where? Where?
Kill him!
No! You did this! No!
They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through this darkness you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart. Everyone could see it in the hollows of your eyes. A gaze averted from life. You ran from it but brought it nearer. Led it to him. An endless suffering worse than death. And you wanted to surrender. Abandon and to find peace with the gods. No. The darkness won't allow it. So you will walk into the lair of the beast. Look it in the eye, and you will go to war. This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing else left.
That was an intense story. Background actor? Jeez. Well, we know what happened to Dillian, sadly. So I guess we gotta go up to the gods and see if we can release his soul? I thought they saw a head up there, so I don't know what kind of what head she's carrying now. Okay, here's... we're about to see. Let's go!
There is a new world ahead. The only one that makes any sense.
Stop them! You finished it!
Let's go. No one's coming up behind me. Alright, let's go. Man, the guy with the shield, man. They keep punching me back. Or throwing me over his shoulder. I don't know which one he's doing. Okay, it doesn't seem like he's gonna dodge it very well. Come on, open the door. Push.
Every gate you open into darkness brings another challenge.
Oh, ho, ho. What in the world? Okay. Get up! Come on! I can't tell if this is a cutscene or... I'm not able to move. Oh.
She's injured! She's not gonna make it! What's happening?
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. O
first. Can't have them block me. Sorry guys, I wasn't talking. It was, caught me off guard, and I was refocusing. So, let's see. Looks like my arm's doing okay. Alright, let's see. Oh, I'm guessing it only gets harder and harder as we pass through this door. Let's prepare myself. I do hope my health doesn't, you know, stay low as I go throughout this game. I'm gonna kill myself. Oh, look. Puzzles. Didn't expect anything less from a game like this. Alright.
The journey to Helheim is never a straight one. Each must find their own path. Align yourself to its secrets, and you will find yours.
Are you done talking? Let me see what this guy says. Come on, no more.
However you come to the gold-covered bridge that leads to Hell, you may find it guarded by a giantess. She will ask your name. She will ask your lineage. She will ask your business. The Northmen tell of the warrior woman Brynhild, who leapt into fire and rode to Hell to join her slain love Sigurd, and is challenged by the giantess.
Somewhere up here. I don't want to fall off. Something tells me I can. Something over here? The sun is bright. I see what changed, but it looks like they were pointing to the stairs, so I'll go ahead and do that. But as I'm searching for these puzzles, guys, where's the X? Oh. It's like a little cube looking thing. Anyways, guys, as I'm trying to figure out this... Oh, there's yes. As I'm trying to figure out this puzzle, one of the goals that I had was to play Subnautica. If that's something you'd be interested in me playing, it's another type of survival game. But it's based on, like, underwater marine life. Kind of like a sci-fi element to it. And people who know me personally, I have a bit of anxiety when it comes to... the fear of the ocean and not being able to see until it was too late. So, if you want to see me try to conquer that game, And yeah, leave a like on this video. Comment saying if you want me to play it, you know, or other games that y'all are interested in me playing. I'm always open to suggestions. S is right over here. I can clearly see it, but it won't focus. I'm not even focusing yet, and it's like showing me where it is. Yeah, so my goal for playing the Subnautica, since it is one of my, you know, face my fear kind of games, I would like to have at least 20 subscribers. That is just 5 more that I need to complete my goal. So, yeah, if you're interested in it, and if your friends are interested in playing, then let me know. I'm always... one of those things. Well, the X is shining right there, so maybe. So yeah, tell your friends, family. I'm gonna be eager to play it, so I hope y'all guys are too. Let's go ahead and open this.
Hela possesses large dwelling places in Helheim. Tall are her walls, high are her gates. The name of her dish is hunger. Her knife is famine. On her threshold all will stumble. Her bed is called sick bed, and her bed hangings are called flames of a funeral pyre. They say she is easy to recognize. Half black, and half the color of flesh, and her face, menacing and grim.
I can't tell if... Yeah, I don't think the X is over here. Maybe I have to go back. Maybe it was that little object. Bottom over there. Let's go back downstairs. Let's go this way. Yeah, the X is popping up now. Let's see if I can get it just right. There it is. Alrighty, guys. We did that puzzle.
Sorry. I can't watch this.
What are you doing? You're showing weakness. You're not a warrior. You're a disgrace. The gods will punish you for this. Pick up the sword. Pick it up. Fight the darkness. Fight it.
You gotta fight that thing?
Get up.
Dude, I'd be on the floor if I saw that thing.
Get up and fight.
You just break my sword? Oh, I'm dead now. Senua was done dead.
Stormy seas and lost souls. She's dreamt of this before. They say dreams are visions of our memories, thoughts, and fears, as seen by our inner eye. But what if each one of us is always dreaming, even when awake, and we only see what our inner eye creates for us? Is this what hell is? A world shaped by Senua's nightmares. Maybe that's why people feared seeing the world through her eyes. Because if you believe that Senua's reality is twisted, you must accept that yours might be too.
You failed the gods. You're pathetic. Rotten. Cursed. What were you thinking? Did you really think you could win? How stupid can you be?
So stupid.
Everyone hates her. She's cursed.
The shadow hates.
Look at you. A warrior. Worthless. Weak. Pathetic. Go on. Feel sorry for yourself, because there's no one left to do that for you. Take it. If you're too much of a coward to fight, then end the suffering. Broken and lost. Just like your sword.
Come on. Dare.
So the mirror is the darkness that's inside it?
When you give everything and face that which torments you, only to find that it is worse than you could have imagined, why go on? Is it really so weak to ask this? Or are we just so afraid of the honest answer that we do not dare pose the question? Sometimes the answer lies in a memory. Feeling. A song.
It's not real. It's a trick. It's not real. Listen to it.
She can't give up.
Did it?
Not like this.
It's not real. It's real. It's a trick. Don't trust it. Maybe you're already dead.
Who are you?
You still believe in yourself?
Right now we're in my head. It ain't real. So y'all can shut up. Man, she's hurt bad. Freaking fell from that thing. She fell, maybe broke a couple bones. Burned the crap out of her head. bet she has a headache, too.
It's Dylan. He's gone. He was so
slow.
How could you keep going?
How could you keep going?
Ignore the pain.
I told you it was the trick.
Wait.
I hope it's not a trick. Let's
Where
go.
Are you going? See, there's nothing to follow. Come on.
I really hope I don't have to fight anything, because I don't got a sword no more, as y'all can see that. It's an empty sheath. I gotta fist fight somebody. We all in trouble. I'm just saying. She's so hurt. I was like, I didn't die. How come my arm grew?
Before she first
the
met
black?
Her, she was not in a good place. Just a teenager, but not like the others. Barely functioning, she rarely left the house. Her father, Zinbel, made sure of that. Only occasionally did she venture out on her own, collecting firewood and herbs, errands out in the Orkney Plains. That was her world. Like this one. Barren and lonely.
So she was a sheltered child, I see. She's lonely.
It's already disappeared.
Nothing lives here, not even you. It's in your mind. You think you can see it, but it's in your mind.
I don't know about y'all, but I've played this game so far, and she has not eaten or drinking anything.
There he was.
Where is he?
The lone figure of a boy.
He's dead. Under the tree.
Saw play under the shade of a
She
remembers the first time she saw Billy.
Dude, I'd be hungry if I had to keep fighting.
To her young eyes, he moved as if dancing.
He's there.
And the world danced with
him.
You can see him.
The gloom lifted. And for the first time in years, she felt a ray of hope.
The Northmen tell of a great hero. His name is Sigmund.
Sigmund?
His father's hall was built around a great tree, and one day, Odin comes and thrusts a sword into the tree, a gift to whomever can release it. Many try, but the sword only comes out at Sigmund's touch. His brother-in-law, King Siggeir, wants it, but Sigmund refuses him, so King Siggeir plots revenge. He invites Sigmund and his brothers to a feast. When they arrive, they are met with armor, not warm welcome. King Siggeir captures Sigmund and his brothers, steals his coveted sword, and readies them for execution.
Sorry guys, I had to stop and go back because it was getting really quiet. I could barely hear the story. Oh, another one.
Death for Sigmund and his brothers seems certain. But the king's wife is Sigmund's sister, and she begs for mercy and implores the king to chain them up instead. He agrees. Not for mercy, though, but because he plans an even more cruel and lingering death. Chained to a tree in the forest that night, a she-wolf comes and devours one of Sigmund's brothers. She returns, ravens, night after night, until only Sigmund is left. The next day, Sigmund's sister sends a servant with honey to smear on Sigmund's face. But to what end? Well, that night, when the she-wolf appears again, you'll never guess what happens.
I sure hope I'm going the right way. Oh yeah, there's a tree. But yeah, I'm looking at my arm. It looks like it's like a little bit past my elbow now. I don't know if that's just part of the story. Because so far I haven't died.
day after day, watching from afar, she mimicked him, perfecting her own secret dance, wishing those fleeting moments of light would stretch out to last forever.
It's a trick. It's an illusion. It's not real. It's free. You want to believe it's real, but it's a trick.
Oh, that's bright. Oh, goodness. Deluded.
Where are you going?
Where is she going?
What is she following?
You can't even fight. It's just deception.
How does he so effortlessly court the world and bliss?
If only she could do the same. See the world through eyes anew and dance with it just like he does.
Is this what the lawyer needs to be? Or this is my hometown, this is an illusion. The tree just symbolizes what I used to have before the darkness took over, I guess. That's really pretty though. The colors are vibrant. The music's beautiful. This is like a feel-good scene, but I feel like it's about to get real dark. So let's prepare, guys. Please don't jump scare me. Please let this be a good a good hallucination.
What's your name?
Senua.
I haven't seen you before.
I don't leave home much.
Oh. Senua's daughter.
I have to go.
Wait. Who taught you to fight like that?
No one.
No one?
Well, I watched you, and...
You... learned all of that from watching me? You should become a warrior, you know.
Me?
I'm Dillian. I'm here for the warrior trials. Just come and watch. And bring your sword.
You can't put it into words. That moment when you look into the eyes of the one who is supposed to reassure you. Make you feel safe. It only takes an instant. Fear swallows you before you have a chance to make sense of it. And darkness becomes a part of who you are.
You killed him.
But her world changed the day the Northmen took him from her. Senua knows that there's no going back to how things were. That there's nothing to go back to at all.
Stay still, stay quiet, hide, don't tell her.
Their gods can see into your mind. They will use this power to destroy you.
They won't stop me. I can still feel him.
Whatever's left of him, they will never let him go.
I'm not gonna let him rot here!
You're the one rotting here.
Leave me alone.
You will die here.
No!
And all your suffering will have been for nothing!
Shut up!
Tell him, girl. I'm going to have enough of this.
Senua. Dillian? Is that you? I'll find you, my love. I promise.
Everybody, I think this is a good spot to end it here. There was a lot of a backstory to this chapter, so I'm pretty glad I can get a little bit caught up of the actual storyline. Oh yeah, my fingers are going through my body. That's nice. But yeah, there is. If I have to fight that god, hell, and she's that big, I can only imagine how tough it's gonna be. I don't have a sword. all the voices in my head are against me. Gillian, I'm holding as spirit, I think. I sure hope it is. It's not a trick, as the other voices are saying. But, yeah, stay tuned for next week as Hellblade's every Wednesday. Hopefully we're getting close to the end. And leave a like on this video to help support the channel. I always like to see new faces. If you want to subscribe to my wolf pack, I'm happy to have you. And yeah, let's get up to 20 subscribers, guys. I'm really excited to play Subnautica, even though it's one of my fears. I think it'd be a pretty fun experience for me and for y'all to see just how, you know, get to know me a little bit more, see how my fears and anxiety hits. But yeah, I'm also thinking of doing a face cam, too. So a lot of my videos will start to have that. So without further ado, you know what to do. And I'll see you next time, guys. Bye.